year's Decorator of the Year for her fabulous kitchen entry is none other than Susan Wemlinger.
So you just won Designer of the Year. Tell me what's going through your head right now.
I'm kind of speechless right now. It's so many things are going through my head. I had no idea that I would win. I didn't think I'd win anything. And to win Designer of the Year is, it's more than a dream come true because it's my second time. And it's even more special than the first time.
Tell me what it means to you to win Designer of the Year.
It kind of validates that I do please my clients. They love the room.
Yeah, tell me about your inspiration for this particular room.
Well, the inspiration for this room was the lake that it sits on. It's a beautiful view on a private lake, and the original room didn't do it justice. The first thing was get rid of all the dark wood and all the darkness and heaviness and make it light and airy, and bring in some different textures, some white wood, some dark floors, and just really pull it all together with some pops of blue that the client loved.
Anybody in particular you want to thank?
I'd like to thank the clients for allowing me to present my vision to them, and it was their ideas with my vision that made it the way it is. I had a great assistant, and I have fantastic photographers that I'd like to thank that photographed the room so well, and of course, Decorating Den to give me this opportunity.